In the Gaza Strip, Israeli forces opened fire with tear gas and live bullets today as Palestinians continued mass protests against Israel's occupation. Haaretz newspaper reports at least three people were injured by live fire. The latest crackdown came after a Palestinian teen shot by an Israeli sniper on April 27th died from his wounds on Thursday. Medics say 19-year-old Anas Abu Asser is the 49th Palestinian killed by Israeli fire since mass protests began at the end of March. At least two journalists are among the dead. More than 1,000 protesters have been injured. Palestinian medics told Al Jazeera at least 24 people have had their limbs amputated after they were hit by a new kind of ammunition, so-called butterfly bullets, which explode on impact, shattering bones and shredding internal organs.